Hey, all right, that was terrible, but I survived.
The thing is, when I do longer records like this, I want to make sure that, like, I'm going to, my camera's going to continue to work, and if I'm not checking frequently that that's the case, then sometimes,
So what do I know so far? Orcs, ogres, and gnolls all working together. Creepy voice talking in my head, and I can't get in touch with the other war mages. It all spells bad, with a capital B and a capital A. D.
Okay. There's a door here, so I'm going to start it up here.
A little present for you.
Yeah. And then I'll start a choke point there as well. So yeah, because this level is so vertical. I love this level, by the way. I love that it's a giant spiral staircase. That's super fun. Not a spiral, really, because it's a square. Another cool thing is you have these.
What a mess!
Now, they can actually roll over tops of the, over the tops of the heads of certain orcs, which is annoying. And it's good to have, like, if you have a system like I have where you just keep kicking it back downstairs over and over again. Like the thing that I did on lunch break where I would just kick them downstairs in order to buy myself less time. If you do something like that, then you can build up a whole bunch of orcs and then you can roll a log through them and kill them all in one big go. Which is a pretty good way to go about it. Let's do this instead. Just so I can have an easier kill checkpoint. Yeah, like if I would have tarred up everything around here and then had some flip traps up here, some spring traps, or, you know, just push them back downstairs like that. Then, and then I would have triggered the log, it would have smashed through all of them. That's usually the way, there's a couple achievements for like really high kill streaks in these games. Often that's the way to do it. Because, like, the environmental traps are way better than anything that you can put down. But they're all one use only, because of course they're not. Oh, they're landing on that thing down there. That's why they're not dying, huh? Let me do it like that. Aren't some more of them making it? I guess that's why I built it up here, because this is all wall, so. One of my cats is having dinner. Very exciting commentary right now. Internet loves cats. Everyone loves cats. Tip over here and get some slip.
They're up
See, I feel like that should kill something. You know, that guy's alive with what appears to be most of his health. I feel like he should really be dead, definitely. That kind of torment, that kind of suffering, that should really take someone out. See, that's pushing them straight back. So that might be a better way to go about it. We could also do some of these.
Ooh, shiny. This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No way. Other way.
That'll put him on the floor though. So one thing that I've been skipping the cutscene is normally that is like a cardinal sin that I would not dare commit. But one reason that I've normally I wanna give a very pure experience gameplay wise, I wanna be able to be like, hey, if you want to find out the story, this can be a way to do that. But the problem is that most of the story is either delivered through little cutscenes. Like the first one, and then the one that I skipped earlier at the start of Act 2. There's another one for the start of Act 3. Or it'll be dialogue at the start of missions that is unsubtitled. And there's, I've looked around, there's no button for subtitles as near as I can tell. So, like, that's kind of an orchard. Like, the only good way to see this game's story is for you to watch it yourself, because a Let's Player has to be quiet and boost the audio for whatever for the game. Also, it's possible to have that dialogue going while fighting is happening. And I also don't know if, I don't know if,
a little present for you.
You can boost voice volume separate from boosting, is this smart? Whatever. It looks fun. Ooh, that should be the only thing that matters in this game or any game. Oh, right.
It's the start of a new wave. That means that the door will open, like in all the other ones.
Thank God I put all these traps down behind you guys. You almost stepped on them. Oh, kobolds, though. Oh, the kobolds, though. That still could be bad. Kobolds are so light that they might actually go up onto the next floor. And I don't have any archers up. Let's remedy that. Sure, alive. Yeah, sometimes they'll just get caught in such a way where they don't move, but they're not dead. Maybe they're just tired, I guess. Wait, what? Oh, they're getting, like, tossed around or something. Yeah, they keep getting tossed down back downstairs. All right, now we can put this there and make this a proper kill zone.
So yeah, there's a few levels where, like, sometimes it's like, just go in with a big stick, you know? Put up weavers, put up all the barricades you can, and just rip through everyone. But sometimes it's more like, you need to slowly whittle away at everyone's hit points. That's when ogres show up. Or, like, there's no pits. Oh, God. See, I'm getting too greedy. That's my main issue. Because I totally could just be, like, very... Wow, I'm not playing. Son of a gun. Oh, yeah. Some people actually like to have archers be on the middle platform for this level, just because they can just spin and shoot all the way up. Yeah, I like to use the lava pits too. I love having these things. You know, I just think that's so fun.
Other white meat.
Show me the type. I'm in the mood for like a specific type of wing. Chicken wing. Oh god. Just what I didn't need. Luckily the guys are holding it down up here. Oh man, three ogres, huh?
That was fun!
Whoa. Could have been messy. Oh, and we lost a barricade.
Nice outfit.
Embrace.
Let's buff my guardians up.
Go then. See if I can.
Yeah, if they get here... Let's move them all here, actually. Yeah, so if they get there... Oh yeah, also, we can get in this thing. It's not super reason to do so. Like, it does have some really good damage, but, like, it locks you in one place. But, the right thing to do to show it. Pardon me, fellas. I'm trying to grab this money.
Oh man, seeing orcs go flying is, that kind of never gets old, you know? It's kind of a lot of the appeal of this game. Like, that just feels good to watch. It's funny looking, like,
gibbed for pleasure. The last thing you'll ever see.
It's cartoony. A lot of good in this. I wonder if maybe I commented earlier on the fact that people kind of just don't put story into these games. But maybe these games just kind of aren't made for it. But I don't know. Maybe that's kind of a weak justification. There's been a lot of games that have a great deal of story, even with, you know, slight stuff. Like, what if every trap you had some Dark Souls lore? Wouldn't that be neat? I think that'd be neat. You could get a lot done with that. Luckily, I've got a firing squad upstairs working on them. See, this would be a great time to bust out those log traps, if only. Oh, the stun. Take it, fellas. Wow. Can I ask why you guys didn't shoot him? Like, I know you were getting attacked, but also, like... Okay. I haven't recorded in a little while. I'm out of practice. My arm's getting tired. Yeah, more ogres. Let's just bring those guys up, huh? The thing about the magic stun of the crossbow is that I don't think it does any damage, whereas this does. And the other ones are coming up too. Oh god, get me out of here. The ogres. When you're fighting more than one ogre, like, you kind of have no chance. Because, like, one will stun you, and then the other one will also stun you. Okay.
jeez. My firing squad. Maybe I'm just not killing them enough here. Because ogres are the only ones getting hurt. You know, we're not really having much of a problem with, you know, kobolds getting in and ruining stuff. We're not having too much of a problem with, you know, orcs storming everyone. It's just the ogres. Even though. Happening again. Oh, good. You know, I say that, but I actually have now ruined this in such a way where a whole bunch of ogres
are gonna get in, or orcs even.
It's the last level, right, though? I see an ogre. I saw an ogre walking down the stairs. Right there. Yeah. What's he doing and why?
Oh, that was terrible.